respectable teachers and my dear school fellows. Good morning, my name is Ahmed Nadeem and today I am here to tell you mother should not go out and work like father. Mr. President, at the very first, I admit that mothers have abilities enough to do work like fathers have. In our society, fathers are responsible to do all of, like doing jobs and other domestic work. Fathers are supposed to go out to earn money for spending in our family. Mothers are supposed to do homework taking care of our family. And if mother will also go out and work like father, then it would make the family's lack of love, especially children. They will not get proper care, they will not eat well, they will not sleep well, they will not play well, and they will not study well. Thus, this thing will affect children badly, and this will make some bad habits. Parents could not correct on time, and their future will be in high risk. Secondly, staff also prefer women to stay at home rather than go outside. Mr. President, at last, in my thought, and I hope you will also agree with me that to stay at home is important and harder than any other work. And if mother will also go out and work like others, they cannot pay proper attention to their family and they cannot be good mothers. Mr. President, finally, I will conclude my speech with Napoleon's quote, "Give me good mother. I will give you good nation, and it is only possible if mothers stay at home and give quality time to her children."
ये क्या खा गया था है?